Let's make some lunch for my daughter. First, I'm adding smelt and 3 chicken feet. Then I'm adding pork, kidney, and beef liver. Next, I'm adding chicken hearts and beef chunks. And lastly, I'm adding steamed green beans and a few pieces of pineapple. And now it's time for her to enjoy her meal. If you want to switch your pup to a raw or cooked diet, go to kaylakowalski.com. The link is in my bio.